Here's the UFO kite. It's about 17 miles an hour. Wear gloves. Put a line. Just give it a little more line. It'll catch the wind. The more line you give it, the higher it'll climb. I'm going to give it about 200 feet of line. It'll just keep on climbing. And I'll see if I can keep an eye on it. About 200 feet way out there. Right to the end. Probably 250 feet. And that's it. See if I can zoom in on it.